right, this might be an actual game. The opponent may not concede. But hopefully they do and we get lots of SR for it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 4 rerolls, it's raining. I'm taking a bribe. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we got all our guys. I'm ready. Let's do it. What's he get? 530k! Oh my gosh! Wow, game. Morgenthorg. An extra apple. A kick. 3, 4, 80, 89, 5, 30. It is raining. Is Morgie. He's got the strength. He's got the moves. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna put you in the back just in case. Then, if any of these got dodge, he's got dodge. He's got the look. He's got the look. He's got the look. He said, la 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 la. He's got the look. Tackle. La 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 la. I shouldn't have put him so far forward. What was I thinking? Got two assassins. That's a very, very deep kick. The bonk. I'm an 8. He's fine. He's fine. Oh, he hasn't got block. Boom. Stunned him. Two, three, four, five, six. Follow that. Just a stun. Man. Try and take out a witch. Bother. Wait a second, was there any officious ref or any bullshit? No, okay. There we go, that's better. Okay. I'm just protecting my my foul piece here. You can blitz him, but the moment he's got protect, he's got the guard protect, he's got the additional guy protect. Stand firm. So Morgie's got strength 6, so he needs 2 assists to punch back. He did it. He's risking it all to pressure. Alright, suit yourself. Interesting choice. This is like a base all man situation. Ooh, we've got a nice armor 7 witch elf here. We saw armor down, some skills. It's a tasty target. It's really going after this troll. I mean, I'm happy to hit your dark elf assassin instead of Morg. Damn. Okay, first things first. Can we hit this guy? We can. Bonk. We need to go here. You stay put. This witch, so maybe you should come into here. Can rebuild over there. only a stun. It's terrible. Alright, we foul the witch. Nice. Epo saves. Excuse me. So Morgie gets hit. There's a stab here. He could potentially come around and come in at that way if he can knock down Jephalum Armor 10. Oh, he's going for a stab. Stab has its place, but Morgue, you bully. Cut it out. See a dodge. One, two. Ooh, okay. Now he's finding his assists. Red die. More free hits. KO. See if we can get this guy down. Nope. Go jump up, she does. It doesn't matter. Ooh, she's gone. I'd like to hit the assassin, but we can get this guy. Oh, we can get the assassin other ways. So we'll try and hit this guy. Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4. So if we put you there, follow. Alright. He might take the... Come in this way. Since I didn't think about the fact that there's a big hit on the ball here. No, not Morg! Oh no, he's double KO, double concuss. Oh, he's good, he didn't break armor. Excuse me. 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, we can blitz him. 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, we can go that way. Boom, boom, boom. And then he gets to hit the... Next week. What the? Oh, okay. That's his guy, this is my guy. Annoying. Maybe I should get out more. Alright, guess we did. Oh no! No! What? Plus six, hooray! Hooray! Six more. Seven, five, five.